Nandito po ako sa Tabang. Huwag ko kayo maniwala.
So nandito po si Pangulo. Papunta na siya sa mag-a-attend po siya ng kanyang talk to the people at mag-IATF meeting. So huwag ko kayong mag-alala at sa mga nagpapakalat ng fake news, konsensya po kayo. Tatrabaho lang po ang ating presidente para sa bayan. Siservisyo po kami sa inyo sa abot ng aming makakaya. Salamat po. Ingat kayo.
Sa Singapore, ganun rin. Ang sabi ninyo na pumunta ako, look, let me be very frank. If I want to go to Singapore, I will go to Singapore. If it is a private undertaking, or if I want to attend the burial of a friend, or to pay a visit, a wake, I will go there, fly in, fly out. But alam mo, kung gusto kong umalis, aalis ako. I do not have to keep it a secret. Because I will not be using at any government funds. Hindi ko ugali yan. And there has been no trip so far that I have undertaken outside of the Philippines using government funds. If at all I go out, it's official. And it is just right that wala naman akong pera pangbayad ng the entourage that goes with me. Hindi ko ito, bakit ko taguin? Hindi naman ako gaya ng ibang selbahis na magamit ng pera ninyo. At bakit isekreto ko? I am under no obligation to travel in secret and not telling the Republic at all. I am a citizen of this country. The right to travel is guaranteed. Kung guaranteed sa inyo, guaranteed yan sa akin. And I do not have to hide it. I said, I would not be stupid to use government funds. Malalaman ang malalaman ng tao yan. So stop this nonsense about me going to Singapore. If at all, kung gusto ko pupunta, pupunta ako. Wala kayong pakialam kung gusto kong pumunta. But I will not sit under no circumstances do I have the obligation to keep it a secret. What for? Pero na lang siro kung magtanan ako. Pero ilang anak ko ang habol sa akin. And I would lead the pack. At hantingin ako niyan kung magtanan ako. Pero wala naman, ayaw naman sa akin lahat. Hindi, wala na. Pero in the future, iyang mga haka-haka, noon pa yan, bago pa akong presidente. I enjoy what you citizens of this republic enjoy. You have the right to travel with more reason. Ako, matagal na ako walang bakasyon. If I went somewhere else, well, or if I choose to go to Europe, pupunta ako. Sabi mo, then I would have to go on a leave of absence or maintain the control of government by electronic. Usually, you leave the realm, ika nga, to the deputy or to the vice. Deputy, prime minister or vice president. but that I am not inclined to do that. Pero kung gusto ko, paalis ako. Let me repeat it. I have no obligation to keep it a secret. For what? About the only thing, maybe, is if I use your public money. I will never do that. Hindi ako stupido. Sana naman maunawaan ninyo, abogado ako. That is anti-graft. Pure and simple. Magkikita naman yan sa mga voucher kung gagamitin mo pera ng gobyerno. But if it is a private undertaking, I said, a private trip, you can go ahead. Just leave somebody to take care. It's either usually Bingbong or Guevara. Or if not, if things are not quite good, then I leave it in the hands of the military. Probably it would be the Secretary of Defense. Kung medyo topsy-turvy ang bayan, and I have to leave. But otherwise, ang isang leader would always stay where the crisis is. Hindi ka dapat maglagalag kung may problema ang bayan. Napakababa naman ang tingin ninyo sa akin kung gano'n. Well, be that as it may, hindi po ako gano'n. Just to disabuse your mind. Thank you for listening.